chambers. Go ahead and get a large record route.
Meg 93 is on the scene. It's going to be an 18-wheeler rollover. Stand by for further. We're going to have the feeder road shut down.
We'll call them back. Let them know that it's going to be an 18-wheeler dump trailer. It's going to be a gravel all over the road. They're going to need some to pick it up all the off.
Around 3:30 p.m. Thursday evening, this accident occurred at Highway 99 and Interstate 10 eastbound. The driver of this 18-wheeler lost control and his truck rolled over, losing its load of gravel and sand. The driver, however, was not injured.